Here are 10 American English car vocabulary words that you should know.
This is a steering wheel. This is a windshield. This is a passenger seat.
This is called a gear shift or a gear stick. Either one is acceptable.
This is a seatbelt.
These are air vents.
This is the brake pedal. This is the gas pedal. You can see it's on the right side and it's smaller than the brake pedal.
This is a glove compartment.